Breaking news. ISIS claims they have downed a Russian plane with a soda can. Looks like this soda was more than just a soft drink.